Britain's young jockeys and stable lads meet at Epsom Bars for their annual boxing tournament. F. Fenton in white shorts is up against J. Taylor, both at 4 stone 7 pounds. A right chop shakes Taylor to the marrow, but not for long. Back he comes into the attack. But despite Taylor's gallant comeback, victory goes to Fenton. Leading jockey Ken Gethin seems to have done well for himself during the season. But now it's the turn of the heavyweights, the 9 stoners. P. Crouch versus J. Littlewood, who forces the fight, but leaves himself wide open to a right hook that puts him down. The judges' panel declares his opponent the winner. Tipping the scales at 56 pounds, tiny John Hickey gets set for battle. Jack Solomons, the big man of British boxing, watches the little uns fairly tear into each other. G. Hughes is matched with John Hickey, but it's hard to tell t'other from which in the flurry of blows. Trainer Staff Ingham is another personality in the crowd for this whirlwind scrap. Both the boys are tiring now, but it'll be a grand slam finish. That's the end, and Hughes is the winner. Trainer Stanley Wootton presents the Victor's Cup. Looks like somebody's going to take his meat ration this week in a great big juicy steak.